Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Varsity Boys quarterback running the relay. El Camino, San Pedro, Palisades, Tech, Carson, Rally Hills, Dorsey, Birmingham, and Monroe.
It's my dad in lane one.
He's last.
Well, he has the same name as my dad. Jose Torres.
Oh, he might get 49.
No, he's not.
Oh, he got 49.
No, no, you have to mark it when they pass off the baton.
In the second leg, Carson pulling out. Everyone cutting over 200 meters to go for the second leg. We cannot run across the field, KCUT.
Bless you. That's Palisades.
Coming up fast. Even experience is close. So Palisades up front.
Oh, she look at Granada. And Taft.
Carson, Palisades, Granada, Taft.
Wait, what's the score in front?
200 meters to go for the third leg.
But they're about to hand out to Denmark Hack. Okay. Come on, Denmark! Denmark Hack! Come on, Denmark Hack! You gotta win this! Come on, Denmark Hack! Denmark Hack! Come on, Denmark Hack! You gotta win this! Oh, she! No! Oh, yes! Oh, yes, it's Denmark Hack! He's gonna win! Barry Gaston.
Great finish. Granada picks up the win with a time of 3:25.04. First place, Granada Hills High School. Palisades in second, 3:27.34. And Taft in third, 3:27.40. And Birmingham rounding out the first four.